snippy now. Ejected 72.
Just happened?
After Tyler got the penalty, Connell, he hit the guy right here. The guy hit, cross-checked Connor in the back of the head, and he got a penalty. Then he did 72 touches back to the ref, and he got ejected.
Wow. If he's ejected, why is he in the penalty box?
Or maybe he got a 2 and 10. He got a technical.
He's out.
Yeah, he's out.
He's out. He's pointing to him. He's out.
He said 72 go, gave him the technicals, so I guess. 72 got a misconduct. So 10 minutes, but no two. I don't know down here.
Beautiful.